we're first time parents and we're trying to figure out what's normal, what's not normal. And at this point, Layla just started having some issues that I feel like when she goes to bed at night, I have to hover over her to make sure, like, is she okay? Is she breathing?
I remember episodes and stuff where she'd like have rapid breathing, especially like when she was on her back and like turning blue around her mouth. But I'm just thinking, oh, well, maybe it's because she was premature.
There were just a few small red flags. So, of course, we took her to her pediatrician, and there's an underlying issue that we need to figure out what's going on.
That's why I'm glad we got her into the hospital so they could find some things out.
I know. And now I just think even after the hospital visit, finding out that she had a small hole in her heart, and I feel like that kind of makes more sense. I think it was the most devastating, like, fearing of the unknown of what was going on. I feel like now I can grasp more of the concept now that we know more information.
For full episodes, scenes, and exclusive videos of Bringing Up Bates, go to uptv.com/Bates.